Hello everybody, welcome back. Nice to see you again to another part of Zelda the Minish Cap. Let's get right into it. We have a lot of buildings to explore still in the town. That's unfortunate. They're not open yet. Ah, well, you just have to come back later, won't we? I guess so, Eslo. The door is shut. We can't open it from this side. Okay. Here's the bakery. What's this? Under construction. All digging strictly prohibited. Okay. I can't dig anyways, that's fine. I think the mayor is doing a fine job, no matter what people say. That mustachioed guy strikes me as somewhat unreliable. There's something fishy about this room, too. I am Hagen, mayor of this fair town. Mayors are usually very important and busy folk, I'll have you know. But I still have a hobby, of course. I collect unusual masks. I just love them. They are beautiful. Simply magnificent, I tell you. Okay. Thanks for letting me know. Oh, what's here? You got a kinstone piece. These mystic stones are said to bring happiness. Oh, nice. Okay, but we can't. No, can't do this. Okay. Oh, here's the school. Well, if it isn't Lee, it is good to see you again. School is in session right now, so I'm afraid I can't let you in. Oh boy. Oh no. Aw, it looks like they're having fun in there. I wish I could play with them. Are you too young for school yet or what? Sorry, but I can't let you pass. There are monsters out there. Oh please. Please, I have a sword. I was in a shrine that was full with monsters. I can look out for myself. I came to check out the book, but they're not open yet. Oh, well, age brings patience, Sunny. I can wait. Okay. Oh, here's the post office. Stamp, stamp, right to left. Okay. Hoo-hoo, so you've learned the spin attack? It's still dangerous, but maybe you can handle it. Well, let's see how you do. Show me that spin attack. Oh, wowie. Sure. Here you go. Yeah, that's the one. But there are monsters out there, kid. You just make sure you're careful. Oh, wow, we can go out now. The Swiftblade School in the south end of town is really awesome. The teacher, Swiftblade, has an amazingly direct teaching style. I wish I could train there. Why can you not? I could just go in there. I come from a faraway land. You can tell by my clothing, can't you? I guess so, yes. Oh, arf, arf. Okay. Well, let's go to the mountain. Let's go to the next Minish town. Trilby Highlands. Oh, 5 rupees. We can buy a bread now. A bread. Oh. But there's nothing we can do here yet. Besides bombing that wall here. Let's see. What do we have here? Oh, I know what we have here. A deco scrap. Oh no, not this. Hello, okay. Ya got me, let me make it up to ya. You can have this most deluxe of all bottles for only 20 rupees. So what do you say, huh? Sure. Only 20 rupees for a bottle, that's good. You got an empty bottle, use it to store all sorts of things. Thanks a lot. Now I have to thank you, the Tetiko shrugged. But now we're poor again and we can't buy a bread. Which is very sad. I was very looking forward to that bread. What's here? Okay, nothing we can look into yet, unfortunately. Or maybe it's also a good thing, because there are more mysteries to unravel. I hope that's the right word. I sometimes say English words and I'm not even sure if it's the right word. Mount Granite Space! Oh wow. Another Deco Squad. Okay, you got me. I make it up to you by telling you something good. A friend of mine in a cave just east of here in Trilby Highlands has an item. If you're planning on going up Mount Krenel, I think you might need it. It won't get you to the top, but it might just give you a start. Wow, we already have that item. We're going to get those 20 rupees here. Nice. Now we can buy a bread again. You put water in your bottle. Sprinkle it on different things. So what we're going to do is sprinkle the water on this bean. So we can get up here. Dangerous, no climbing. Okay. We can suck those up again, I think. Yes. We in fact can. What is here? Beware crumbling walls. Blasting strictly prohibited. Ah. Okay, thank you very much for the tip. Yes. Okay, we have to bomb this away as well. And then we can get some green water for green beans. Let's see how it looks like in the inside of the stone. Wow! I have to say the pixel art is so pretty in this game. It's just so beautiful. So this perfectly normal looking stone was another portal to the Minish world. There may be other rock portals. Keep your eyes peeled, boy. I will, Ezlo. Okay. Just some ants here, no problem. And dodge those. Don't need to spend time on these. Oops. Now we have... You put Mount Krenel mineral water in your bottle. It's piping hot, Jesus. That looks more like toxic water or something. Then something you should drink. Mineral water. Oh boy. Okay. There's another broken wall we can open up. Okay. Let's see what's on the other side. Plop. Once you've pulled off their iron masks, those guys are no trouble whatsoever. Oh yeah, but that takes a... Ooh. That takes a bit. Oh shit. Oh boy. Ah, of course, how silly of me. Hey, my boy, jump into the whirlwind over there for me. I wonder, is this a great idea or a terrible one? Oh, that was a terrible idea. Didn't even hit, oh no. Okay, that's... Oh, that's so cool. Honestly, the Minish Cap Link is the best one. I mean, look at him. He has a cool hat that makes him fly. Oh, what's here? Okay, our last bomb for this wall. Yes. Oh no, we need more. Oh no. We need 3 more bombs to get all of these without flippers. But I actually want to check out what's in here right now. Oh, just another Deku scrap. Oh no. Okay. Okay, yeah, got me. I make it up to you by selling you bombs. 10 of them for 30 rupees. Oh no. So what do you say, huh? Oh man, I need those bombs, but I also need rupees. But sure. You bought 10 bombs. Store them in your bomb bag. Thanks a lot. I have to think. I have to think. Or do I actually? That's quite expensive. But he also wants to fuse. We have to remember that. There's a limited amount of people that want to fuse with you. But I don't know how many, maybe 50 or so. And when I first played it as a child, I only got... Well, I went down to 3 people I wanted to fuse with me. Ooh. Ooh. But I could never find those last 3 people. Very sad. Do I use my bombs for... Yeah, sure, why not, honestly. Let's just do this. Oh my. Oh my. So, oh, we got... Oh, you got 5 bombs. Store them in your bomb bag. Oh, nice. We just got them back. And we got a heart piece. Nice. Oh, we have 3. Just 1 more. Oh, voila. And you got a kinstone piece. Yay. Oh, great. We can soon fuse with people. You got 50 rupees. You must be very happy. Oh, I am actually. I am actually very happy. That's great. Okay. We need to... I don't know actually what we need to do here. There's another stone. Are we going to check out this first? Okay. Oh. Okay, no problem. We can just go through here like this. Let's see what is living here or no. Oh no. Boy. Okay. Oy, oy, oy. Oh, another kinstone piece. Yeah, okay, I take it. I take it. It's going to be useful. easy. I never actually used the spin attack back then when I was younger. Because I thought just slashing does more damage than the spin attack. But I'm not expert, maybe I was wrong. Let's get Africa again. Oh no. So. Oh no. We actually need to go there. Okay. So. I think we should. Yeah, destroy all of these. Oh my god, Link is so strong! Even if he's a minish, he can still lift heavily. Wowie. Okay, and this comes in here. Now we can grow bigger. And then we can put the mineral water on there. So the bean grows. Let's do this. Okay. Ah, oh, for a second I thought I might be too far away of the bean. Mount Krene. Krene wall, Krene mines. Okay. This looks suspicious. Okay, I guess not. Let's see. Oh, yo. Okay, and this is maybe something to destroy. Yes, good. Oh no. Okay, you got the Kinstone piece. Egg, great. Oh no. Oh! These are dangerous. Very dangerous. Okay, let's see if we can save one bomb. I'm just putting this in the middle. Okay, I'm rocked. Oh boy, please go away. Oh, wrong button. Nice. give me bombs. Okay, a heart, sure. A heart is also okay. What's here? Krene mines, Krene wall. Okay. Let's go to the mines. I think we're close to the top. Krene mines shortcut to bottom. I don't know. Oh. You want to fight me? Goodbye. Shortcut to button. Oh, another deco scrub. Oops. Okay, you got me. Let me make it up to ya. This fabulous grip ring is just perfect for a young mountaineer like yourself. Climb and style for only 40 rupees. What a bargain. So, what do you say, huh? Yes, we need that. You got the grip ring. Now you can easily climb cliffs that you could not scale before. Okay, thanks a lot. That's great. You can now go easily back to town and easily back up again. That's just a shortcut to the button. I'm gonna try these out. Oh, it's in here. something we can't do yet. Okay, that's okay. Let's go to the mines. Oh no, we can't get up here. Oh no. Where do we go now? Oh boy. Oh, that spooked me. I have to climb up here, huh? Grinevor, watch out for falling rocks. Okay then, let's go. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Sometimes I wonder actually if there was rocks of auto aim a bit. Or if it's just random. Oh no! Oh, oh my god. Oh my god! Okay, we almost did it, Link. Okay. We did it. Oh boy. Oh boy. But we're at the top now. What's here? Oh. I'm the Grene Hermit. I left the world to pursue a life of quiet reflection. You seem to be but a child, and yet you climbed this forbidding mountain alone. I must reward your courage with a little information. Have you not seen strange pattern walls as you climb this mountain? Bombs. Bombs are the answer. I know, my friend. You want to fuse skin stones? Of course! We don't have this yet, unfortunately. Oh, you want to quit? Well, whatever. I'm sorry, I don't have the right skinstone for you. I'm very sorry, Master Helmet. Oh. Oh. No, 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 please don't get me. Oh. Nein! Oh my god, what just happened? Oh my gosh. Okay, almost. Now we can go over. Okay, great. Okay. Oh boy, this is going to be dangerous, I tell ya. Oh, oh boy, these raindrops are like boulders of water to us, kid. Watch out, if one of them hits us, it stings something fierce. Yeah, oh my gosh. We got through, luckily. It's also so dark now. So I just do this here. We can roll this one in here. And now we can roll this boulder around here and then in the upper bowl. Just can't mess this up now. But we won't. So. Okay. So. We will find out what is down there in that tower in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, like, subscribe, comment, you know it, how to do it. So yeah, goodbye. Thank you very much and see you again.